Okay, let's try that again. If I just run into the field. And there we go. Whatever's inside is yours. Minus my finder's fee. Ooh, smooth anaconda. Damn it, my anaconda still don't want none.
The password is for Steph. Ah, right. Probably shouldn't have put my password in the safe. Silly me. Anyway, come on back whenever. Feast time.
Delicious. That's the worst pun ever. High quality, low price. Can I re-equip my good shield? Please. It's like three times the amount of shielding yours has. Time for a bit of moon zoomy? Or I can just teleport to my older one. God for teleportation. Defying the laws of physics and laughing in God's face. All because I'm too lazy to go find my car. What time we live in. Still another more efficient way of killing Kragans. So I'm sure eventually I'll be just killing terrifying, gigantic beasts and laughing at Kragans. Oh no. Oh, I thought I was going to make that then. I live! Also, here's your weird document thing. Alright, can I listen to it?
Claptrap, start
putting
up sequence.
For Steph. Can't believe I forgot that.
Alright, you going to play it then?
Mate, got nothing for you.
Okay, time to go to Concordia. Hollow Dome. Deck 13 and a half. Leave those the DLC. I wish I had Hollow Dome because apparently it's got Gage talking. Which is fantastic. Your Gage is up to after the events of Borderlands 2. Last I checked, he had her fighting Terramorphous for no good reason. Now, the Concordia! Away! Oh no. Why would you not implement a bridge system? Dang it, I lost a ton of cash for that. It cost $67. Okay, save the boost. Save the boost. I gotta admit, it's still pretty badass. Jump over laser cannons on the freaking moon. What are you doing? Hang on, hold the A button again. Hello, Concordia. Your savior has arrived, and his name is Claptrap. No need to thank me. You're all going to die.
Alright, welcome to Concordia, a crowd poll if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster, he's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Kinda looks a bit like they crossed, whatchamacallit, from Mass Effect with Dumpster. Speaking of dumpsters, yeah, dull dumpsters, they never go away. Border security. Don't we have to go for customs?
Okay, that's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the
entry papers and make it snappy. Chop chop. Where did you learn customer service?
I'm taller than regular Claptrap.
You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket. But I said mother trucker. Oh, you just got another. I love rules. They make me powerful.
Cordia Space, Kiss. Nations, Lorentz, Herbals, Captain. You have 7 days to pay.
Follow me and you'll get a third ticket.
Oh, Claptrap's a jackass. Do we even have a Claptrap? Wait, stairs? How come he can go upstairs? Oh, it's just a ramp. About to say, Claptrap can't go upstairs.
Yes, this is Concordia, mightiest of spaceports on Elpis. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
I only accrued 2 tickets. Please keep weapon fire to a minimum.
Things will get weird, just so you know.
Okay. What does it do?
Oh, great. Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Oh, lovely. 2 in the head, you know they're dead. 3 in the head. Promotion. I like these posters. Stability, reliability, loyalty. Doll. Thank you, doll thing. But laughter is very reminiscent of everything else.
Welcome, new city, son. Obey my commands.
Nurse Nina, she mend you good. I don't like how the guy's just
go
bent
stand
over.
On the contamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
Okay. Step in. Amber. Move completely.
Come into clinics, silly Lapushka. I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious dog.
I like how she just lay a hair buns.
Big babies, unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina loved them. You hurt. Here, take.
Because I totally didn't know how to heal myself.
Good, you better. When hurt again,
how was that useful?
Machine to buy heals. You're healthy. Go.
Thanks, Dr. Zed clone.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Marif. Like
Marif?
Mayor mixed with Shara.
That's dumb.
Stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal.
Ooh.
This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Awesome. Another die. And let's go talk to the mirror. I can't reach.
Visitors from Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors
Please
today.
Everyone Australian here. No.
This is definitely going the wrong way. And at velocity, too.
You were one of us, you stupid named son of a bastard.
Thank you for visiting the offices of the mirror. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
Yeah, that's about right for a bureaucrat.
Yes, there is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up over bar.
Okay. Who? Oh god, what the hell is that? The grinder. Like, the gun dismemberment system. Oh, really? We are literally just having every single person from Borderlands. 2 on here this planet, aren't we? Oh, that's what Gage's costume is based on. Happy hour every night. All computer repair. Oh, that's pretty good. Symphony of Sup. Coming to Concordia, 12:11. Hey, that's today. I mean, when I'm recording this.
How are you going?
Fine, dude. Yeah, let's go talk.
Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait. Hey, you see those two on the
dance
floor?
It's like Claptrap.
The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're
ex-vault
hunters. Go see if
they're not. Oh, for God's sake!
Finally, Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
Wait, if Lilith's here, that means that we're... Oh no. Oh. Wow, Wait, do they even remember Claptrap helping Athena? That means no wonder they didn't like me back in Sanctuary.
Hyperion's losing Helios to Dahl. Can you help me stop the signal that's jamming its systems?
Hyperion, Dahl.
Oh, come on, I'm Claptrap. You guys like me.
Vacation. Together.
Yeah, sorry, but we're out of the vault hunting game.
Bullshit.
Too many tentacles.
Tentacles, eh?
No talk to
Oh,
Mox.
Boy.
Damn it.
Oh, my God.
Looking for me, sugar?
Moxie. more than just a pretty everything. I'll be right back, you guys. Hello there. Oh yes, conveniently waist height. Sorry. Making you beat into space. Subtle, Moxie. Real subtle.
Hello, Moxie! Jack needs your help to reclaim Helios!
A claptrap. This day gets better and better.
Thanks.
So, Jack sent you, huh?
You
must
shrink.
Have bothered him something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past.
Oh, wait, I'm...
What does he need?
Dull soldiers jam Helios' defenses with their rogue signal!
Oh, no, I mean, worse height.
Jack thinks you can help us find that signal and shut it down!
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters.
He's very smart.
Yet, but that's fixable.
Also,
first,
picture
I need
Marcus.
To pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
These posters are really varied. We should see what life is. Seriously. We have to meet this geisha boss. I'm making a rule. Did you just make TF2 joke? Brilliant snipers. Difficult work. Out the doors. Guarantee I'll never go hungry though.
Tells me you're here for her moonstones.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
Yes, learning how to
still it serves its
use
purpose.
The bank and stash.
You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank. You can have the gun. The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap.
I want to kill the destroyer of worlds.
Not sure why you put the moonstones there.
Because we need an excuse to get you to learn the mechanics of the game. The stash. It's literally a dumpster. Or it's up there. That would make more sense, wouldn't it? I would have thought the stash was a dumpster for that for a second. God, he's on actual stairs. Can I shoot him? Can I just straight up shoot him? Fratricide of flat traps.
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the black market. Check your echo. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need.
Now who from Pandora will be waiting for the black market?
I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kinda avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
Ew. Hey, news station. This thing we just got was... Ooh. Ooh, I'm liking them colours. Let's give it ultra-violent. I like those colours. Now I look amazing. Hey, crazy elf.
I know that in this particular instance, I want to exchange Moxie's moonstones
for
transmitters from your good self.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands.
So your role is exactly like Borderlands 2.
You didn't get that.
Yeah, crazy elf gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones, and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact.
I need moonstones and
you need to get
what you want.
Emporium O stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear. Tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
What? Oh yeah, you guys used to date, and then he blew up your underdome. Whoop. To be fair, at least I helped you get revenge, Gage. Dumpsters are much more sophisticated on Pandora, though, I do have to say. there. Right, time to hack this thing. And hack.
So, listen. I'll send you a waypoint showing how I try that climb.
I'm gonna do it the stupid way.
I'm nice like that. That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
I don't understand. But she picked them up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone.
Oh my god, Crazy Ale has more than just a face. Janie, don't stop being creepy.
So, see what I mean about that girl? The signal, it's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your echo.
Where are they? Oh, they're right next to where I thought they were going to be. Fly like an eagle! Oh god! Ow. Totally my graceful eagle flight. God's sake. Okay, how do I get in here? Cable goes down there. All the way over to that fuse box. Please be a loot chest by the fuse box. That'd be amazing if this is where they put the golden key loot box. That looks like a loot box. Okay, shoots the rocket. Oh, please tell me I get to shoot rockets.
Perfect. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here.
Where do you have dials?
Mama, you know why I don't come back? I'm safe here. Company know I'm here. Name is safe because they expect me change it.
That's actually pretty accurate.
Mama, no cry. Nina must go.
Oh, poor Nina's mama.
Transmitter. Something's not working. Let's try rebooting it.
Is it this?
There we go. There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there.
Okay. Oh no. I'm gonna fail miserably. I like how they just added parkour elements. Thanks to the use of the Oz kit. Makes a much better difference than just being in a walled off canyon.
Trespassing on government property will result in your immediate death.
Ow.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, should have mentioned the turrets. You'll need to destroy them.
Do not apologize me if you were trying to kill me. It's like rule 3. Yeah, level up. And it's time to drop the hammer a little more.
So, looks like a bullet or two damaged the rear gearbox. Sift through those turrets, see if you can find a replacement.
That sounds exciting!
Just, it's a thing, that's it?
And,
score.
Gearbox.
Give me time to just...
Mark, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for
more, God, no.
Physical services?
I make it very clear to all my patrons, Serena is not for... I'll deal with our Marif later.
Wait, Moxie built
okay.
the... Oh, of course she did.
Up.
Of course she bloody built that thing.
On your echo. Activate it so I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
Now, fry everything with a control panel. Seriously, Moxie, did you need to build a gate to the robot? It feels almost unnecessary.
The signal appears
coming
to
from me is
Crisis Scar.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates. Still getting shot at. So
good.
If you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Oh, there's a loot thing out there, but it's just glowing green. I'm kind of conditioned now that anything green is either needed or shootable.
Attention.
Oh, go, he's trying to lock me in.
The town is in lockdown. No one in or out.
Guns in space.
Okay.
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating. Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
Was that a backdoor joke? Because I can appreciate that. Moxie knows the best backdoor to take.
If you're looking for Moxie Carver, she's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all.
I'm sorry, what?
If I was more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there. Then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate.
So drunk, we can now have Australian Claptrap. Oh my god, that's glorious. And up. And Marcus, Marcus, Marcus. Oh, that's a reference. Wait, what?
Hello, Maxie.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
We finally get
here?
To see Ho-Dunk Moxie.
And you're covered in robot blood.
Damn it, I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
Hell do you want?
But the mayor put Concordia on lockdown. Can you help?
I know a way out, but I ain't... won't.
Ain't gonna help you.
To you. Unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
I promise. And I
mean,
am incapable of lying.
It's not like people will remember this or it's being...
Because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
You should really do that. Seems like a good guy. So how do I get out? Ah, she's seeking fast travel. That's always the way with Boxy. Quick in and quick out.
That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal.
Trap.
And remember, shallow grave.
For some Claptrap FaceTime!
They've jammed it! It's Raspberry! Bastards. Oh, no, don't press start. I want... Fast mod. I am now the Tank Trap! Ooh. Brighton Flats! Oh, I could've done that quest while I was down. Dang it, I have to get back to that. Can I go back to that? High five, guys! Skill. Fantastic. I'll see what my quest is first. Because knowing my luck, it'll be something that will be in the Crisis Scar. Hey, loot! Can't open it, though. Ah, Marcus Kincaid. Truly the greatest of the Marcuses. But Marcus V. Does that mean that that's his ancestor? Oh my god, there's a long history of guns of flying masters out there. Day to be alive. Quest then. Oh, moonstone. Is this quest right outside? See the bounty boards after. Can't believe we got grown everyone. They're just using characters for Borderlands too. Where for art thou?
Went for a drive hours ago, but hasn't returned.
You look like a dweeb.
Still out there, lost in the darkness, perhaps worse.
Oh no. Oh no.
Return her to my waiting arms. I'm sending her last known location to your echo device. To think of my delicate petal being roughly manhandled by a bunch of roving thugs, or eaten by wild creatures.
He's gonna be a complete badass.
And I've never beseeched before. Find her.
Okay. We'll have to go find his wife next time. See ya.